If you guys want to know how I got all of this for just under $50, please stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye.